You know, very quickly, while political debates, my colleague Pradeep Gupta is a man in demand. So he's going to fly back to Mumbai. He's a jet setter. So before we take
a
break, on a charter. You see, he's not getting a ministership or a legislature. All he's getting is all those peras and laddus and chocolates that you've had.
That's what we have to
do. We just need to understand. I think we've got people like Dr. Shastri and others who've done polling in the past, Yogendra Yadav. What has changed? You know, this was a tough election to predict. I go through the numbers, margins were low. How many of the seat by seat also you see? You seem to have even got many of the seat by seat, right?
Almost all the seats.
Almost the seats also.
Almost all in Haryana, I think 7 are wrong.
And in Maharashtra also a large number are right. What do you think was the magic this time? What went for you?
What went for me?
Was this a tougher election to predict even than the Lok Sabha in a way?
Haryana definitely yes.
Tougher than Lok Sabha?
Tougher than any election so far. That is the reason why I took one extra day.
You are saying this
even
is
tougher
would
than
you
Bihar.
Say it's the toughest election you've done?
Then Bihar.
Really? Tougher than when you Bihar. Predicted yeah. 180 plus in Bihar?
186 for Bihar, yeah.
Now, you know, what happened last time is that when I got you emotional, you said don't do any of this again.
Yeah.
You're not to get me emotional again.
Then last time, Rajdeep, in Lok Sabha, I must say, I mean, that is the moment any professional look forward, you know, when all the parties are ditto matching. We called 511 seat by seat correctly out of 543. And in fact, my vote percentage for NDA, for BJP, for UPA, for regional party, everything was matching. And that is probably the reason why US Embassy called me and said they want to meet me on 30th May or 31st
don't
May.
Tell me you're going to start polling for Donald Trump.
No, I'm not telling that. And,
oh, don't
and
tell
they
me
said,
you're giving those for the US Embassy.
Said, I know, exactly.
They said they want to meet me at my office. They came on 31st May itself after result on May 23rd and then Japan Embassy. And Harvard professor Anant
sent me the mail. You are global.
Not going to happen. Professor Anand sent me a mail. Pradeep, this is operational miracle. We want to do a case study. I mean, that was the moment. And the moment you saw in my eyes is reminded of my father, who used to be, who was a freedom fighter. He worked with Gandhiji in Sevagram in Wardha. And he used to be a writer and poet. And he had a, you know, dream, and I thought for that moment that dream came alive.
Why not? And he'll be very proud of what you've done. You've redefined
though
in a way.
No more with us, but that's the.
You've redefined in a way Sephology is done, and I think it's important, it's valuable. I get a lot of insights from the stuff you do, both in terms of trends as well as in picking up the micro detailing. So, congratulations, Pradeep.
And I must give you a big thank to you as well, because you have been always supporting me, no matter whatever the situation is politically or otherwise.
Chaliye, mutual admiration society.
Thank
go
you.
Go and have
much.
A good flight to my Thank city you. Of Mumbai. Have a good Diwali.
Thank you very
Shubh
much.
Diwali.
To
I don't
everybody.
Have any more sweets left. Well done, Pradeep.
Full credit
Thank you very
to
much.
Access My India once again.
Thank you. Thank okay. You.